insect!
Go now.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps. Now to sink Milner's enterprise.
Your tongue out.
bloody hell! I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
And then we're gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
Keep it busy!
Get the boat coming!
Give my regards to the devil!
I was certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed.
Again? Just give it a shove.
The engine's just pulled into Waterloo. Once Starrick's men arrive, they're gonna unload the train.
Well, not if the train has already left. Assemble a team at Charing Cross. I'll send the engines there for you to recover.
Central station's closed. Attaway's orders.
You saw these blueprints, did you not? Were you aware of this flaw?
It's only a minor weakness, sir. The final wagon's otherwise fortified.
Station chief is usually punctual.
Come on, chief.
I'm going to miss my train.
Get out of our way.
These people would be lost without my direction. My direction comes from the station chief. What in the world is happening?
Give me the news.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the center.
Ready to fight if you need me, Jacob.
All together now.
Thank you.
this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Here's your damn schedule.
Oh, I... Thank you.
Attention, passengers! All trains are being diverted to Central Station. I repeat, make your way to Central Station for departures.
I need to get to the Central Station.
The station chief is usually punctual.
What a shame. Good partnerships are hard to come by.
Ours is most certainly dissolved.
It's business, Mr. Fry. One does what one must to come out on top. Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross. I have sacrificed so much. I don't want to lose my buses.
Ah!
When coldness or deceit shall slight the beauty now they prize, and deem it but a faded light which beams within your eyes. When hollow hearts must wear a mask.
Mr. Starrick.
I told you not to disturb me! Till break your own to see in such a moment I but ask that you remember me, that you remember me.
Crawford.
A luster stripped by the hands of that savage. He must be brought to justice.
Pearl would not want justice. Pearl would want vengeance.
Your passion is most welcome, Miss Thorne. But we cannot let our emotions disrupt the lawful structures of society. If we do that, the enemy wins.
It shall happen in the shadows. Miss Fry will hang from the gallows, and I will flay her brother as he comes to save her.
I suppose it must be done. Take no chances. Increase the Templar presence in London. We alone protect this City of Light.
Yes, Crawford. And then we shall enter the vault and cast aside the shadows together.
What have we here?
Boiler, this Dredge character's meddling will be the death of us. He was loitering around the exchange today, asking far too many questions about the bank. Should he discover my plan, you will face a far worse fate than losing your job. Signed, Plutus.
So this Plutus is Starrick's banker? I wager Dredge will lead me to him.
While you're out and about, do attempt not to destroy modern medicine or the London transportation network.
Don't make me laugh.
Innocent lives hang in the balance. They depend on this city.
I'm not the one who let Lucy Thorne walk away.
A mistake I intend to rectify immediately.